volunteering since what, 1998? Was it 98? No, 92. And I'm the program manager for the Villaways Night Market area. And these are some of my young participants. We do a lot of art work, but this spring we were doing our drug prevention program. We have Francine, who's like our spokesperson for our drug prevention program right now.
Because we do many different things, and we do drug prevention and how children aren't. And he also taught us how to show who we are and our own art. So it means a lot to me, and I don't know how to show my personality and my own art.
As you can see, Art Starts is not just about art, it's also about life skills, it's about community. And for me to be in the Villaways community, it means being involved, not just in an artistic way, but in an educational way, in a fun way as well. So we do a lot of our learning outside, we bring our art outside, and I know earlier you saw our mosaic. So now, like, for me, bringing the kids to the park, like, for 5 minutes, and get them going physically, and then they can apply themselves artistically. So it's also being involved in the community. A lot of time, the older folks here come out, and they be a part of our program as well. So seeing us outside also help us integrate in the community, and the community to embrace us. So this is what Art Starts is to me. It's about community, it's about moving forward and bringing art in a great way.
3, 2, 1.